And the championships continue today. Nadine is at Nathan Benderson in the middle of all the excitement. Nadine.
Thanks, Lyndon. It is day two of competition at the U.S. Rowing Youth National Championship. The semifinals are going on, and now the finals are taking place as we speak. And as you can see behind me, the race is underway right now for the final of the C-class division. And we'll be following the race as it continues, and I'll have more later on tonight.